they gathered at the St. George's Cathedral to echo a call made by the Anglican Archbishop of Cape Town, Thabo Makgoba, during his Christmas message last year.
The country deserves to see the perpetrators behind bars.
No to corruption, and all of those who are corrupt must be brought to book, and it is time to place those who are acting on this particular act of corruption to be brought not only to book, but to act against them.
Government cannot interfere with the functioning of the National Prosecuting Authority. President Ramaphosa can't tell the National Director of Public Prosecutions who to prosecute and when to prosecute them. We've been down that road before, and it didn't end very well. So we must leave the NPA to do its work.
The jury is out whether the president will heed the call by these non-governmental organizations when he addresses the nation. Meanwhile, it's all systems go for the State of the Nation address, which will also mark the official opening of Parliament. Yannick Green, SABC News, Parliament.